In today's video, we are going to work on teaching early words with the topic animals. For this, point out different animals that you see on the street. For example, show them a cow and give them a little brief about what a cow is. You can tell them, a cow has four legs, it is white, brown and black in color. Repeat this exercise with different animals. Soon your child will be able to identify animals and learn about them too. Until next time, happy learning!